Hi, this is MrOptimus1984 review on Megatron. I got this from auto assembly. It was on the scrap store, so these arms aren't attached. I'm gonna glue them on with some super glue or whatever. But it makes the transformation easier anyway. You bring out the sides of the handles. This got unpegged from Megatron's head. Then they just bring all the way forward, all over the trigger, which actually pulls back the trigger, which is pretty nice. You bring down the legs, and you have Megatron's legs. Pretty wobbly, but what do you expect from the scrap? So then what you want to do is bring up the top, above the kind of thing that shoots out of, and I have that upwards, so you get like that. You want to bring that here, and then bring aside the arms, Megatron's head over it, and just need to get Megatron's arms through there too. So you want to bring Megatron charging over, kind of like this. Just gotta clip it in. Go on, clip. Right, now the arms are clipped in. We have Megatron like this. So, looking like G1 Megatron. Now, what it would look like, I'm just gonna work out where the arms would go. I'm just gonna put it like that. The hands come out. I am going to be fixing this, so soon I will have a loose, but I'll have a G1 Megatron. And G1 Megatrons are pretty rare. Probably gonna paint it with some cotton buds, except the stickers, because the stickers are coming off. Look at that, they're really coming off. But it's a G1 one with stickers on. What you expect? But look, I have a G1 Megatron. Not many people do. Mr. Optimus 1984 out.